process for designing this tour came from the beginning of the project, which was the movie. And there was a very antebellum feel to the film. We went back to New Orleans. We had this Victorian streetwear.
When the tour came, we're like, okay, well, we have this great foundation. Now designers, give us what you got. And then we opened up a forum for all these designers to sketch in that world.
Beyonce and I went through them and decided what we liked, what we didn't like, what we can change, and then sent it back to them. They resketched, and then we decided which pieces we wanted made.
Beaumont.
Wow, all right.
And so then we have our white.
Through.
Exactly, right?
That's so pretty.
It's so good. Nowhere in the world do they make these hats. This hat maker literally drove to Mexico to buy sombreros.
Yeah. When they lift their arms, they can't move.
They
we're putting little darts in their armpits so they can move. Because they're not going out to dinner. They're busting to move.
They're getting holes in armpits. Yeah.
We've been dyeing fishnets in our crock pot because the girls don't all come in one colour, so we're trying to get the different shades to match the dancers' skin tones. And then we just let them run a bit and get all the dye out.
Fishnet. We have the stockings, right? The fishnet with the rhinestones and the lace. Then after that is the Balmain. Balmain has done the gray boots fit fine. Then this look. She is going to wear the zebra boots. Yes. Then from this look, we go into latex. She is going to wear the red fat mother boots. From latex, we go to the end, and we're going to cut her stockings.
It's so exciting to see, you know, something that you has been in your mind that you've been working so hard. All of it kind of goes away when you're just sitting there and you're living in it for those 2 hours.